High demand for grooming appointments impacts pet owners, businesses. Many people have adopted pets since the beginning of the pandemic, and it's caused a spike in the demand for grooming services. First, A Flyin owner Tina Dickel said, people were at home more and decided to adopt. Now, customers must wait several weeks to get their pet in. In the meantime, many impatient pet owners look elsewhere to book earlier appointments, but they fail to cancel their existing ones. Because so many people are looking for these services, people are shopping around more. They're looking to get in wherever they can, Dickel explained. First, A Flyin loses several hundred dollars each week to no-shows. It also affects their ability to hire and retain staff. Dickel mentioned, it's kind of a perfect storm. We have less staff, we can't do as much work, and we have a higher demand on our services because people adopted more animals. The shop is calling on pet owners to pre-schedule their appointments up to a year or more in advance. At our salon, we really enjoy and prefer to create a relationship with our client base. We don't want them to worry about if can they get appointments with us, stated Dickel. Pet owners should also book future vaccine appointments with their vet. High demand has caused many clinics to have extended wait times too. Dickel said, it's just going to require more planning, because there's just not enough staff. Customers who need to cancel or postpone a grooming service are encouraged to contact the salon 24 to 48 hours in advance. Everybody wins in that scenario. You can reschedule, somebody else can take that appointment, and the service provider doesn't lose the opportunity to generate the revenue, Dickel added. First, A Flyin will move into a new building this week. The Homestead Road facility will be twice as big as their current location on North Riverfront Drive.